Hi guys, this is Monta from Afrish Tech, and in this video I am going to show you how to jailbreak iPhone 6 Plus. This iPhone 6 Plus is stuck at a lock screen, and I would love to bypass it, but before I bypass it I have to jailbreak it so that it's easier for me. Yeah, so I'm gonna show you how we can jailbreak iPhone 6 Plus using Checkra, and this tool supports a lot of iOS versions, and this one is 12.5.7 iOS version of iPhone 6 Plus, and I've got Checkra right here. I've downloaded it. You can just Google on, you can just search on Google and then you can find Checkra, and I'm going to install it using Rufus. It's a good software as well to make a flash bootable. I am going to make a bootable flash using this image, and yeah. So let us do this. So we run Checkra program, then we look for where this Checkra image is with the flash drive already plugged onto the computer. You can see, yeah, and it's saying there is a is the latest version of Lufus. We just say download. Okay, it goes into the same folder. Good, it's downloading. Okay, we launch it. Okay, there is a 16 GB flash drive that I've already plugged into the computer's USB port. So the only thing I need to do is press and select, go to the downloads where the Checkra program is, and there is the disk image file. I click on it to open. You have to choose MBR, the file system, to NTFS. Yeah, then just press on start. Okay, once it's done, I've already installed the program so that I can save you some time to wait. It's already in the flash drive. So let's say we've installed and you just press start. Then once it's done, you cross the program. So from here, you just have to you have to restart the computer so that we can jailbreak it. As you can see, it's saying jailbroken. No. Yeah, so I'm going to restart the computer now. And yeah, let's go. So here you are, the Checkra program. It's loading the screen of the computer. There you can see, okay, yeah. So once it has loaded, as you can see, you have to go to start, you and press enter, then while you are connected the phone, it's at the lock screen there. So you press on next, then the phone will go into recovery mode, and I'll be ready to follow the instructions. After pressing next, I mean start, should follow the instructions. Okay. Okay. I'm modding the buttons according to the instructions. And there it is. Booting the phone, jailbreaking the phone at the same time. As you can see, if we move to here, it's jailbreaking the phone, showing me that it's working. Neat. Now, all is done. As you can see, there, it has jailbroken the iPhone 6 Plus. And now I'm going to pause the video and go back into Windows and check if everything has been done, if at all the phone has been jailbroken. So let's go. So like you can see on the 3U22s, it's saying activated, factory activation. So now what we need to do now is put the phone in DFU mode. We put it into DFU mode. Okay. Booted into DFU mode. We click on PWN DFU. Okay, Gasta. Test powered on. We send it back. It might not be connected well. So I'm still holding the home button until it installs the drivers. Okay, it has gone through. Now you boot RAM disk. Supports 12 versions. Yeah, so now you check the phone and it's booting RAM disk. Okay.
So now from here, it has a booted RAM disk. From here, you say bypass cell, not change serial. Okay, let's see. Phone has been bypassed. The magic has happened. Okay. So it's showing that it is activated. And I'm resetting the SIM card now. So the phone has been bypassed and it's working. There you are. SIM card is locked, but yeah, so this is how it is. It has been bypassed. Thank you very much for watching. Subscribe if you enjoy this video so that I can continue posting these kind of things or videos. Thank you very much. Subscribe if you love the video so that I can enjoy posting. Or rather, continue enjoy posting. Subscribe if you love the video so that I can continue posting. Thank you very much for watching. I hope this was helpful. And I hope you love the video. As you can see, in the software there, it's activated. And it has gone through. Thank you very much. And bye-bye.